Hey, Duncan, why don't we think of some words that end up